preview on my phone and it's not doing it, so I don't even know if it's recording. Dad, can you take this? My pockets are too small. Okay. My pockets are too small.
Oh, it's tuyo?
Yeah. Still don't really know how to turn well. I've never really been on a motorcycle with the clutch. The closest thing is a quad. I just watched two YouTube videos and I think I could do it now. In the neutral, dog. So what was wrong with it is there was a flywheel. And on this bike you have to like open the full motor. I don't know if you can hear me, but so I got a mortar swap, pretty much new everything. And then we brought it home, I rode it once or twice. Then the fucking fuel pump started leaking. Fuck. The fuel pump started leaking. I don't know what gear I'm in. Fuck. Beginner, man. So a fuel pump started leaking, but I didn't ride it. I bought a new part. I'm out. You know that? The mechanic took like 4 months to fix it, so we'll fucking fix it this time. And then we opened it to fix it. It turns out the fucking fuel pump was upside down. So the fuel pump was upside down. Mechanic probably trying to fuck us over. Oh man, dude. So dude, the fuel pump was upside down. Me and my dad were pissed. I still put the new pump on. My bad, my blinker was on. And everyone's better now. This is like my first real time fucking riding it. Fucking love it, dog. Still don't know how to turn for shit. Fuck, it keeps going to neutral, dog. I go on? Huh? Dude, I went 75 miles per hour. Like fifth gear, it is recorded. You wanna go? No, it was perfect. And I used to have a hard time going like from stop, now, easy. Easy. So it's not leaking? No? My family kept saying, ride and check if you like it before you get your license. And I was like, dog, it's a fucking bike. I'm meant to fucking love this shit. Fuck, gravel, dog. I just hate being around cars. Fuck, I hate cars, man. It doesn't fucking matter. I don't even know how much gas I have. I think I only put one fucking gallon. Well, if it dies, it dies. That's what it, this is a beater, this is a learner. Recently, I mean, not within the year, I'm saying like 3-4 years ago, but it's good for a bike. But the problem here in San Bernardino, like, what's his name says, like, Derek, there's a lot of gravel, dude. Everybody loves gravel in the front yards. Fucking annoying. Car behind me, fucking hate that. salmon right there. I don't really need my visor down.